Not your friends and neighbors. We must protect our health.